And we're bringing you a unique opportunity this morning here on 7 News Now, a look behind the kind of flimsy and not quite iron curtain at exactly how they make whiskey, because they're making it right now. This is Stranahan's Colorado Whiskey, and that's Patrick. He's getting rid of the distiller's wash. He's going to make sure that farmers get to reuse it later, as they are constantly brewing here. This is one of the interested players in a new bill making its way through the legislature and up for third reading today. This would create a distillery pub ready to head down to the liquor maker for lunch. We know Colorado has proven to be an exploding market for craft beers and brew pubs. Well, now lawmakers setting their sights on the distillery pub. It has similar requirements to get a license, and the costs are about the same, $325 or $500. A business could serve their liquor on site, but only if they also sell and generate 15% of their gross proceeds from the sale of food, just like a brew pub. This is also comes with a limit, 300 cases of their liquor sold on site per year, and a total annual limit of 5,000 cases sold per year. So as Patrick continues to work, they're going to reuse the what's left from the barley in the process of making Stranahan's whiskey. The bill, House Bill 1204, also allows for cross ownership of liquor and brew pubs, and the Senate takes this issue up when they convene at 9 a.m. this morning.